And we are back here on the backside right now talking to Dallas Stewart, trainer of Commanding Curve. And what is he up to today? What's your approach to Derby Day with him?
Well, kind of a normal routine. We took him out for a little bit of light exercise. And, you know, he's a pretty cool horse to train. He's not too over the top. So we gave him a little light exercise, walked him, grazed him a little bit, put his bandages on him, and, you know, pretty routine.
So overall, he's looking pretty good in terms of being ready for the race?
Yeah, actually, you know, we're very happy with him. He's trained well this week. He showed up nice. He's handled the crowd. He's an extraordinary horse as far as handling crowds, and he should be great in the paddock. So all that should play good for him.
And overall, a long shot, but why do you have confidence in him in this race?
Well, his last race wasn't bad. He actually had some trouble leaving the gate, and he had a little bit of traffic. He overcame that. Finished with a run as a trainer. We love to see him finish it on the end, and you know, hopefully he's progressed, you know, for this race.
All right, Dallas, thank you very much for your time. We'll let you get back to work with
thank
him, and we'll send it back to you guys at the Kentucky Derby Museum. We'll have much more coming up from the backside, but for now, I'm Natalie Grice, WLKY News.